need some downtime.
Yeah, well, maybe I don't like just standing around and letting the cops take us down one by one.
Hey, nobody's taking us down.
Who the hell are
we
you?
Got better armor, better guns, we got better brains. Let them come. They want to die over a pile of humanitarian aid? That's just fine by me.
Now you mention something. I hope they do come. Nothing gets you over those midweek flies like wasting a few dozen cops.
What was the
spring patrolling? Crap! But I do have notes. Nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David, got a question.
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkari?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effective. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in trouble. No way to escape and no way to call them.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Kicking. Let's kick it up a notch. And we're done. Break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Ugh!
should have recorded this!
Thank you.
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? Let's kick it up a notch! Okay, now I'm just showing off! There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.